What's up, guys? My name is Kenneth, and I'm bringing you in about hacking. Specifically, 5 very destructive and very evil types of hacks. Now, before we begin, let's recap on what hacking is. Okay. Hacking is an action that allows a person, more specifically a hacker, getting into unauthorized access to data, with them having to use complex programs such as Wireshark and THC Hydra to get into the virtual world. Now let's start with the first type of hacking attacks, social engineering attacks. Compared to other types of hacking, social engineering attacks are more like deceivers, wherein you could be talking to someone at tech support, but instead they're a deadly hacker, getting your personal information and selling it off for more mischievous purposes. Okay, better known as insider attacks. Simlinking is basically where a hacker positions the simlink where the user thinks they're accessing the right file when really they aren't. Because of this, files could be overwritten, replaced, corrupted, or even changing permissions based on the hacker's will. Next are cross-site request forgery attacks. It may sound simple, but they're not really. They're basically site requests where a hacker will send you a link where you think it'd be legit, like free Steam credits or coins or some other currency. And usually at a simple glance, the link is what you think it is, so you must check carefully. As a fake link, cookies are stored in your computer from there and your data is ripe for the taking. Next are remote code execution attacks. To put it simply, think about your servers and or client-side securities as a strong Pokemon you'd find in a Pokemon gym. They may look powerful until they decide to exploit their weakness. With its weakness, they can start attacking through actions such as scripts, malware, and even small command lines to extract all that data. And lastly, one of the most brutal types of hacking attacks, DDoS attacks, or denial of service attacks. This is where a server or a machine gets loaded with unnecessary data and slows the computer grinding to a halt, causing servers and massive networks to shut down. One great example of a DDoS attack was made by Michael Kaus, aka Mafia Boy, a 15-year-old high schooler who took down big networks. Can you believe that? A 15-year-old taking down these multi-billion dollar networks. Well, that concludes it, guys. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in our next vlog. Bye.